Troubling new numbers that show travelers who land in this country are not treated equally by customs agents. A CTV News investigation points to racial profiling, extra screening for those coming from countries where most of the population is not white. CTV senior political correspondent Glenn McGregor has these exclusive details.
We're trained to read between the lines.
The Canada Border Services Agency says it treats everyone arriving here equally.
To welcome people in.
But that welcome may not be as warm for all travelers. A CTV News analysis of CBSA records shows air passengers from the Middle East or from countries where most people are black get a higher level of scrutiny than those from countries that are mostly white.
They still get checked, you know, a double check again. They get asked questions about why they were traveling abroad, why they're traveling so regular.
People from Middle Eastern nations were flagged for secondary customs screening at Canadian airports about 13% of the time last year, along with more than 11% of travelers arriving on passports from African or Caribbean countries, roughly four times the rate as citizens of the European Union and five times as often as British or Irish nationals.
We get calls every other day almost from Muslims, both Canadians and foreign nationals, who are accessing our airports and coming in through our borders and subject to more questioning than the average person. And that's...
The CBSA says it does not use racial profiling when it decides who will get additional screening, and it says there are numerous reasons why a traveler may be referred. All persons, including Canadian citizens seeking entry to Canada, are subject to the same rules and regulations, regardless of nationality, race, and/or gender, the department says. CTV News analyzed over 34 million air passenger arrival records from 2017 obtained through the Access to Information Act. The data does not include information about race, but does track citizenship.
There doesn't seem to be any logical reason to have such a high statistical number of people being checked.
Some travelers say a double standard also seems to apply at security checkpoints when leaving the country. High school principal Steve Gardner says he is usually pulled over, while his wife, who is white, is not.
Is it me? Am I reading into this? Does this look different for everyone?
The CBSA says secondary inspections are a normal part of the travel process, but the agency won't say why it scrutinizes passengers from some countries much more than others. Lisa.